Hi, I'm Hope Yoder, and here are five reasons why I love my Mira 5 better than the Glowforge.
So here's a quick tutorial. We have this charcuterie board, and we're trying to figure out the settings. We don't know what they are, but we've done the little light burn pinwheel, and we are going to use on the Mira 5 200 speed at 30 power and just 300 LPI. So let me show you how to start with this. The first thing I'm going to do is lower my bed. So I am going to come into here and I'm just going to lower it. First thing I'm going to do is I want to make sure this is really lined up here. And so what I can do is I can't get the magnets to work right through there, but I'm looking at this line angle right here just to make sure it's kind of straight as best I can, and I'm just going to use the magnets, you know, just to hold it in place. I'm so used to doing that with my other laser. Now what I'm going to do is I want to center this on the board, and to do that, we're going to have to set the origin. Right now it's back here, so I am going to go ahead and escape, and I'm just going to, first of all, before I forget, I'm going to go ahead and set focus. And I need to make sure that this pin is over my material. I don't need to worry about the red light, just that the pin is there. Now that it is, I'm gonna go ahead and hit ZU, scroll down to autofocus, and then hit enter. And then it's going to rise, touch, and it's going to automatically set the height. And just out of curiosity, let's just see what that height is. When I go under here, it's about 6.5 if you wanted to manually focus that. And again, this is on a Mira 5. So now that I have that done, we're gonna work with origin and frame. And so I'm just going to, first of all, set origin right where I am. I'm gonna mark the center of my board with just a little pencil, and that will help.
Reason number four, this is the bomb. Just center the board underneath the center of the red light and push origin and frame, and this sucker is going to be centered. And last but not least, the speed beats the Glowforge hands down. You guys, links are below on how to find out more about this laser.